TJC Baseball team opened its season this afternoon. Apaches looking for their third straight national title this year, hosting the Centenary JV squad, already up 6-0 in the bottom of the fourth when Jordan Trahan gets a hold of one over the wall. Two-run shot, makes it 8-0. Mason Mallard will also hit a home run in this inning. TJC wins big 13-0. Apaches would also win the second game 10-5 to start the new year 2-0. Now,